Knowledge is a weapon, which holds the potential to transform our lives for the better. And for aspiring entrepreneurs, it becomes even more crucial as they aim to build an empire in the form of full-fledged business. However, many entrepreneurs tend to have a reluctant tendency when it comes to acquiring new knowledge. This lack of interest might lead to greater loss ahead. As a business owner, you must be open to learning new skills and tools to stay relevant and competent in the market. How would you gain business knowledge? Here are 5 tools help you improve and enrich your business knowledge. 1. Online conferences. Online conferences are gaining popularity with given conditions around. You do not have to step out, pay for airfare or hotel. Stay where you are, ensure good connectivity, and you are open to receive the sea of knowledge online. Many industry leaders share their expertise in such conferences. Moreover, you can attend these sessions at your convenience as most of the sessions are recorded and give you the luxury to attend them anytime. 2. Books. Yes, you do need to read books to gain industry-related knowledge. Books are a conventional source of knowledge, but their relevancy is hard to die any sooner. However, check for recent or upcoming books as the industry trends a decade ago is outdated now. Thus, you must maintain a book list that you feel help you sharpen your knowledge and help you stay updated. You can get book recommendations from industry experts or even find them online. Moreover, consider reading ebooks, which are provided free by companies that want you on their mailing list. 3. Blogs. Blogs are one of the most relevant sources of knowledge that help you understand upcoming industry trends. If you follow any specific expert from your field, check if they are writing any blog. If yes, then follow their blog content to stay updated. For instance, you can consider reading Forbes small business blogs to gain knowledge about cutting-edge thought leadership. If you are into writing, you can generate new ideas by taking inspiration from other blog writers as well. Just try to deliver your unique perspective through your writings. 4. Company resource pages. Check for resources provided by companies to gain a better understanding of the software or tool you are using. For example, HubSpot provides multiple resources for free to assist its customers with the right kind of information. It offers free courses and certifications along with in-depth blogs. It is a great way to empower your customers with relevant knowledge and retain them in return. Also, consider other company resources such as tutorials and webinars to enhance your knowledge base. 5. Online learning platforms. There is the availability of multiple online learning platforms today that help you acquire the information you desire. For example, LinkedIn offers a LinkedIn learning platform for thousands of free and paid courses. edX is another platform that provides a variety of business-related courses. Ocademy is a leading online platform from OnPassive that offers a range of courses from design, business, marketing, IT and software, personality development, photography to other academic subjects taught by industry experts worldwide. Concluding thoughts. It might be hard for you to find enough time to learn new things as a business owner. However, learning a new skill or upgrading your existing knowledge is a significant investment that would be highly gratifying to you in the coming time. As you learn a new skill, you can serve better to your customers and make them content with your services. Moreover, if you learn tricks to use specific software, you can save a lot of your time and work more efficiently. Thus, equip yourself with the desired knowledge and get ready to change the landscape of your business for the better. Abil Musk Production.